In this video, I'm gonna show you how to buy Halo credits on Steam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. So, first of all, you can locate your Steam app on your devs. After doing that, you can click to open the app. Now, after doing that process, you'll be able to see the homepage of Steam, and you can check everything you want in Steam. So, you can check store, library, community, and much more. But you just want to know how to buy Halo credits here. If you want to do that, you need to go to your library and locate the Halo Infinite right here, and you can click to open the game. After opening the game, you'll be able to see the game home screen here, and you can see and change everything you want in the game. So you can check play, customize, community, and much more. But we just want to know how to buy Halo credits on Steam. If you want to do that, you need to click in the shop settings section right here. You can open the shop, you'll be able to see all the shop, everything of the shop. So after doing that, as you can see, you can check everything right here that you can buy. So if you want to buy credits here, you can click in this buy credits here section in the bottom on the left side here. After doing that, this tab will appear on your screen, and you'll be able to select the only one you want. So you can select your credits here you want to buy. After that, this message will appear on your screen, the confirm purchase. So you can just click to OK if you select the correct one you want. So you can click in OK. Now a Steam page will be loaded on your home page. So you'll be able to make the payment method here and authorize. So you can confirm your purchase right here. Until the moment I record this video, that's the only way to do that. After confirm that, the credits will be in your Halo Infinite account. So that's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to buy Halo credits on Steam. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.